Shadyside Academy hitting the road at Jeannette tonight. And watch as the Jayhawks' Zach Altieri gets the call on the pitch. He's free down the sidelines. Slips through some tackles. And now he's really free. All the way, and Jeannette goes up early. Now, back comes Shadyside Academy. This looks like a busted play, right? But somehow the Shadyside ball carrier finds some daylight. Maybe it was planned to go that way. It's good for a touchdown. Shadyside Academy closes to within 14-12. More Indians offense. Tucker Gilman's pass downfield. Tipped. Caught. Lewis Berry in the end zone for the touchdown. Shadyside decides, hey, we're doing well. Why not go for two? And they do. Dennis Briggs gets the call and goes in the end zone. And Shadyside Academy up by one. They would put this game away on the ground. The give to Briggs. Watch the stiff arm. And then he keeps his balance and goes right in the end zone. Shadyside Academy stays perfect. They win 28-21.